pageant, you also get to put together your own show. I give you $1,000 to put together your own show, and you get an evening of entertainment here at the 340 to entertain you guys. I do. And this girl is the next $1,000 girl who is going to be putting a show together for you on Labor Day weekend. That Sunday we are going to open. We do it every single major Sunday holiday. So we're going to open, we'll have a little show, and then we're going to have a big dance party with the girls' locker room. I team with them to make it bigger and better. That's right. Just like Madonna will get with Nicki Minaj or Britney Spears to make the song a little bit better. You gotta work, it's collaboration. That's what we do. So ladies and gentlemen, this next girl will be hosting your Labor Day weekend here at 340. Should you come, which you should because it's a turn up, give it up for Marlow the Fish. Ladies and gentlemen, yeah, come on, guys. Let me let you down a real nice lady like Yes, look at those shoes, ladies and gentlemen. Now, Pomona, I just love to point shit out because nobody else is gonna point it out to you and nobody else gives a fuck. But I will point out to you that these are our new strobe lights, ladies and gentlemen. And I did show them last Wednesday night. Can you put those on full blast so everybody can see the nice new strobe effects that we have here at 340? Look at that, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, thank you so much. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. That is because I care about stimulating your brain, ladies and gentlemen. I want to make sure that you are. And I am extra. I like to go extra. So whatever it is, overdo it. That's why I am an alcoholic and an addict, and I've been sober for 14 years, ladies and gentlemen, because I can't drink, and I can't do drugs because I want to do a lot of it. Yes, ladies and gentlemen. But we do have this here. Now, I will tell you that the city of Pomona had two transformers that blew this weekend on my beautiful birthday on Friday with the gorgeous, Alaska here, ladies and gentlemen. Alaska was here on Friday. The show was